Black Ops 3, get out, Krovi, part 2.
He is. What are you talking about? You want him to scream?
Oh, snap. They're about to start attacking.
My needs are immediate.
About the ICR off the wall. I'm gonna get pack a punch. But I'll be making more videos soon with my brother and my cousin and my friend named Chris. Yeah. If you guys already know, I play with Jake Snake. That's my friend online. Snake.
For now, the spirits and
I. Like, this is how you do it. You have to get all three. It'll be one blue, one red, and one yellow. And then you have to take them through the golf course. Then look, after you do that, then you gotta go down here. And then once you go down here, look, you're gonna put it in here.
Neurotransmitter activated.
Yeah. But yeah, once you get another one, maybe you don't need to do it unless if you want a free power up. That's me. Like, you can get anything random, but I'm not sure if you can get a free perk one out of there, but I'm not. But yeah. Hoping I can get the PPSH.
Now the demons will breathe. Come to the flames, Glitch demons! Game.
I have to shoot them guys in the head. Oh yeah!
And then I forgot where the last trophy was. I was like, whoops. Hey, we will hold up.
Double points!
We must fight, lest we squander this opportunity.
We will gang up in here. Combo. No, I do. I said we will gang. It's the Draken. Yes. But yeah, I'm gonna grab this Draken. I'm trying to level up brand new guns, you know what I mean? But yeah. Oh my god, I got the push! Amy, look! I got the push! I got the PPSH. Let's go.
Look, it's right here.
No, it's just got all that war. Oh, God. Hold on, I'm making a video. I feel like God. I like the DRM, but it just seems slow as crap. Weevil? Oh yeah, I got a golden multiplayer.
But you fall like a rock.
What? Okay, you play zombies more?
Though we know not why, voice from beyond may seek to ensure our survival.
That's how we're here.
Try to guess what's up top. But yeah, but guys, yeah, we're gonna try to beat my highest round, which my highest round out here is round 34. I meant 37. Oh yeah, I know how to get the trophy out of the toilet. And I know how to get the dragon strike. I'm not about to go to Pack Punch right now. Let's first get me.
Since you failed to finish me, I will finish you.
Oh, they're getting full. Yeah, I'm not
good.
Yeah, he came like right. I just got three things: Carpenter, Nuke, and
the timing of such surprise.
Look at that dragon.
That's my wife. What are you talking about, dragon?
Well, I'm
about
to ride it.
Deuces.
Deuces,
honey. Should I do the dragon strike? Yeah, I'm gonna do it. You want to see the thing that comes out of the toilet?
Yeah, my butt crack.
Okay. Ew!
You know, I have to
God, shut up. I don't want to hear. I don't want
to. I have to get a camera shoved up my butt and down my throat.
Why? Let's see if I'm. Whoa, what happened?
Do it then if I eat it.
Nothing,
it
goes down his body.
Cry, to swiftly attain the peace of mind that eluded me for so long.
He eats a lot and he doesn't get.
Proceeding this lockdown.
Oh, it stays there the whole time, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
I only killed that guy like this.
One time I destroyed his arm and I let him chase me. Stupid part that I hate about this, you don't get no money. Like, what is that? Alright, one time, Noglo was like, how come I don't get no money? Oh, heck no. I'm gonna show you how to one hit him. Watch this. Nope. Alright, watch this. Okay, where's the there he is.
I was once killing in a woman with my
outfit. Watch this.
Your weapons will all be taken from you.
Baby, look, whoa. Ah,
he's Wolverine!
Felt beneath your armor was your undoing.
Man, that's it. Get wrecked.
That's what I do all the time. Like, you gotta wait down and you don't want to get it.
See, watch this, look.
New threat detected.
Come on, you know. Oh yeah, wait, I have to do this first. Once I do this, it'll just jump
wait,
out.
Are you allowed to leave this room?
Nope.
After you get past the
room? I have to do this first. I know. Everybody get wrecked.
Soulless existence ends now.
Did you ever notice how scary your breath is?
Why?
It's creepy, bro.
I know.
One night, I held my pee in all night just because I was scared to go in that bathroom.
Oh, one time I thought I peed myself when I was laying with him, bro, but I actually didn't.
It is Tokyo.
I swear, it was literally sweat coming down from my neck all the way down to my shorts. My shorts were soaked.
I'm scared. I'm not trying to do.
He's just like that.
New threat detected.
I scored 2 touchdowns to my friend. It was me and my friend against a high schooler and a kid that's really tough. Me and my friend are like.
My best camping spot is like literally right here.
It's so fun. We won by my awesome touchdown with that trip. I was running towards the touchdown and trip.
You guys deserved it.
Oh,
I don't like crackhead, yo.
Oh, what the fuck? I think I'm not.
He tripped and he thought he died. He's like, oh. He's like, hold on. I think he doesn't see me. Man, you got aimbot. Ibby, right? Ibby.
You have made a great mistake.
Nope. I'm gonna be playing Dead by Daylight.
We would be rude to refuse such a precious
gift. Yeah, dying light, dying light. I want to get done by daylight.
That which is destined to collapse.
I said I will.
What? I'm talking about
GTA 5. What?
Your is to invite your own destruction.
Sometimes.
But not when you do stunts. Like, not feel like you do stunts. Oh my god. I shot the fudge out of you.
You know what happened? So I was driving my car.
God dang.
And I was trying to get away from them. I jumped off the car because there
was a lapse of concentration.
You know what happened? Some dude hit me with his car. And then, you know, he did after that. He was going straight to the shaft and then he came.
Demons forget that all that glitters is not gold. Sometimes it is explosive.
I got the dragon thing. There we go. Huh?
That which benefits the one.
Hold on, what? Sit on the steps, bro. Sit on the steps. Just so he won't get scared. Alright, yeah, here we go.
Ultimately benefits us all.
Okay, gotta get the egg.
It should be sinful. Delicious. I will teach you the ways of the warrior, dragon youngling. There is much to learn. I know not the origin of this destructive toy.
And I had to buy quicker fire. I should have put on aftertaste. But yeah, alright, here we go. Might just train me here. Nah. Oh yes, I love
it. Enlightenment.
Hello, my friends.
What?
I'm Corporal Witnesses Pikes.
My very
broken. Oh, one last thing. Do you have any vodka? I appear to be running very low.
Should we tell him our true purpose here?
On purpose?
It's the kill! No, they will fuel my wrath. My lack of ammo.
What'd your dad say?
Strengthens my perseverance.
Saying what?
Nope. And then that dude called the cops on my friend. And my friend was playing.
As a Dempsey would say, spot has been hit.
What did the police say when they heard that? I was like,
no, the cop was like, I can't say anything.
I sense angry spirits within the shield.
But, like, what's he gonna say? You're not allowed to play basketball no more now?
Yeah,
really. Uh-huh. Like, I hate when people be ignorant like that. Like, that makes literally no sense.
Fresh.
Oh, yeah.
For the dragon's fire.
Oh, yeah. And go check out my, my Peacekeeper commentary, too.
You
I made that.
Before?
Yeah, I got to use it. I got to try it out. Like, I don't have it. If I did, I'd play multiplayer right now. It matters what you're playing though. What were you playing? Like Team Deathmatch? Hardpoint?
It was
R78?
No. It was a weapon.
Maybe. Nunchuck?
No.
Enforcer? No.
I just kept smacking people every time they walked them out, and I just kept banging that button. Oh, shit. What is that sound?
It's, oh yeah, it's the basement.
Birds wish to help me avoid financial.
Basement haunted. I found out myself. When I went down there, I was looking around, and then what I like, oh, I know where I just see. I just see like my freaking this like the what's it called?
Hey, don't tell me this. I'm already paranoid.
What?
Tell me this.
I don't need it now. I'm good.
Hey, turn the other thing.
That's cool.
No, because I like
you. Baby.
What?
You sit next to me then.
No. Like somebody walks in this house and walks in
the third place. Who's gonna walk up my steps? But like it's like some drunk dude but
I heard some footsteps. I said no.
Like, and like some drunk dudes in my house like, oh, dude, I'm sorry, I just need some beer. I'm like, you came to the right place. I'm like, get the fudge out. And he's like, what do I do, bud? I said.
You know what, when you
say
I'm married,
it would
wake us up for
bedtime.
It would sing every time
I'm trying
to
say.
Yeah, I remember when your mom used to put on.
Stay off this forever, demon.
What's the kinetic? That yellow and black one?
Dragon's
Face.
Looks
like you're talking about one of the finches.
Oh, yeah!
It would wake us up
and
say,
yeah, I remember. I'd always wake them up for Fudger.
It would make that.
I sincerely hope affordability does not come at expense.
You guys are wondering
where
my religion is? I'm Muslim.
Yes, we are.
I remember some kids.
Do you ever think any of us are terrorists?
I used to consider such weapons dishonorable.
I remember some kid actually set out the terrorists and I played
a
lot.
Unwieldy as it may be, I will try to use this to my advantage.
It was not
a
little kid.
I say
the other one. Oh no.
I have been watching.
Oh yes.
It wasn't a little kid.
I have seen each and every one of your misdeeds.
My favorite gun.
Hey, look. It was not a little kid fight.
But my first one is this.
It's ominous.
No, my first favorite gun is the FFAR.
Good. Because it fucking is.
It's an L4C. It's like a rocket launcher, but the projectile is the first.
What's this? I can just camp up here. What? I hate like when you like feel like you gotta sneeze and like you don't sneeze.
We must capitalize on this moment of fortune.
I told you I am terrible.
You look terrible. Bruh. Oh yeah, I know it's getting you paranoid. Them goblins.
Oh my god. I used to think I lost here when I first put a ban on my
soon to be ended by
do you think goblins are real?
Demons.
Yeah, I heard that, I swear I did. But yeah, do you not do
the
you think,
entirety
do you think
of the universe is fractured and broken.
Once I woke up
something
at 4 in the morning,
more than
at my uncle's house, and I
responsibility.
Every time I look forward, it looked like there was a girl right there, and every time I look
you're
over there, no, would be there, and I'll look away, and she's black. And then I'll look back over
there,
I'll
like,
I'll just go like this,
I'll just and things. I'll help wherever I can.
And now I'm scared, now I'm paranoid. Oh, remember them kids? All he's like tiptoeing in my Jordan.
But there was an actual goblin thingy, and it somebody was coming after, and it dropped.
Death comes for us all.
Right next to the goblin.
Demons, we'll won't be the last one standing.
There's two. Wait, is another video of goblins?
No, I don't even remember what it was called, but yeah. Something
like that. Oh, shall you slay my skin?
They don't call my bird gamer bird sexy.
Bro, I don't.
But yeah, you guys can talk if you guys want to.
Yeah, I can talk.
I know. Is there something you want to say to YouTube, Chris?
Guys, I gotta say something to you guys.
He's
look
paranoid.
Me and my boy Yahoo or Panda Gaming.
You sealed your fate with your own
and
presence.
More of me.
All you hear is
I'm not locked out like that, man. It's not nice.
Hopefully I can get four remotes so we can all three play and we can just broadcast, you know? That'd be fun.
I'm gonna probably like
like you guys would just like survive in round one, I'd but
no.
It'd be what's your highest round?
27, but it was with people. But they were
so cheap. What do you think I say every time I play with somebody?
Defile my
I hate
senses.
When shadows of people.
AB knows my highest round.
56.
54.
We did all the rituals.
Fudge, I got the egg. I forgot to do the thing.
Wait, Poopoo, remember I got those five punch swords for us?
Oh, yeah.
Once we went to get pack a punch,
Margo, I bet. Margo. As soon as I say, I'm like Margo.
With the freaking three mouths.
Oh no, that thing's my friend.
Perhaps a passing dragon shall catch
yeah,
one in
was.
The mouth.
Up and away!
Oh, I thought it was
cool.
Oh, it's
your team?
No.
Whee!
Bro, that's like the trample
team. Yeah. Dude, let me get behind! Trample team. I believe I
can die. Remember, I used my trample team and found it where they blocked
me. Oh my goodness, I can't even get past.
Yeah, I used my trample team right.
Bro, let me get
past.
I was definitely so close
and
I'm
neutralizing
threats.
There we go. Finally, I
got it.
Oh, yeah, and then that zombie said, no, he's like, no, 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 not today. Yeah, we played. I played it.
Wait, I have played it with you.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. That's my favorite fact.
Yeah. Alex.
Oh my god, what was
the difference? Baby, I know who you're thinking of right now. Thinking of Titters. Yeah, Titters was a little creepy cat. Titters was something's wrong with Titters. That's why she'd always scratch everything. Like at 4 in the morning she would wake up, scratch from the down. I know, that's what I'm saying. One time she had a seizure. We don't know how though.
My cat once
threw something in the house. We don't know what it was. And my cat, he was just standing there, and he just gets kicked. I was like, what? And Kitty says meow. I grabbed him and ran off the house. Me and him, we went to this house. We weren't inside. I have seen such weapons used against the samurai. It is something I would rather forget.
You know,
to cool down, even though it's invisible. I'm like, hey, Ibby, oh yeah, I can grab it. What? At first the egg was invisible, now it's not.
Touch invites your own destruction.
Fabulosa.
What?
No, you have to see my real clutch that did when you see
it. Wait, can I play online?
Yeah.
Have I asked you this?
Yeah.
No, I just keep forgetting.
this group.
Remember the fireworks? Adam kept annoying me, and I was ready. I took my medication already.
Oh, yeah.
And I was so mad.
There we go. I have to go see what I have to do next.
With what purpose do you seek us out,
what?
Strange flying little squid?
I told you, that's how you get the 115 punch in the, and that's how you get, Vanoss's baby.
Oh my god.
Well, I guess he dated a dragon.
Amanda?
Turn the palm zombie. Yeah, I hate them. Yeah, but once you have Jug and like you kill two of them right next to you, you have like an instant out. Let's go, got my breath. Baby, what prestige are you on zombies?
I need prestige 2, but multiplayer, I'm not
prestige. I want prestige 3.
I'm not.
Fudge you, get away!
I could do prestige 18. I mean, like prestige 9. I've been prestige 3.
You died as you existed.
Hey, you can't hit me. I wonder what happens if you do hit me.
Devoid of meaning.
There's suicide bombers. Ippy, the suicide bombers, run. Let me get her. Get away. Okay. Ippy, do you see that camper right there? He's a camper!
What the fuck?
I just literally missed all of them.
We would be rude to refuse such a gracious gift.
I'm hoping I can get my favorite gun to trade out for the Did you eat chicken, dude? Hopefully I can get the free perk already then. Or I'm playing side, I'll take that.
What's it called?
Cartridge.
I hate those people that don't open doors.
You want to see me get the little bomb?
Maybe.
Let's go get the bomb.
Flying beast. Lose your brain to extinguish theirs.
That's where you're supposed to do it. See?
Nothing should be overlooked.
No. Get back. It's like it's fine game bombs every time you get clapped. It's just a bomb. I don't know what it's. Yeah, I know that. I know how to get the other one. Oh, I always get that.
Foul demons.
Huh?
A gobble gum.
There we go.
Provides tactical advantages.
Yes! Let's go, electric cherry.
Look at it. Doesn't it look like
a copper spoon? Hey, Ibby, look what I got. Ibby.
Doesn't this look like somebody chopped it when it's
what is that?
It's a rock.
Why do you keep that?
Because it looks cool. Look, doesn't that look like somebody chopped it perfectly?
Yeah. It looks like a
somebody found a dead body freaking playing Pokemon Go. They were going to something, trying to find their Pokemon.
Oh, you meant somebody died from Pokemon Go?
It was a dead body in the water. And then they found another dude.
Loading, right?
Yeah. And then they found another guy. His legs were cut off. He had no ankles or feet. But then all you see right beside that is his feet.
Oh, you see Pokemon Go pop up. We saw a coyote boy. And then straight up dipped as soon as it saw me, he was like, no! But then once he saw me, he went, oh no.
Challenge Tokyo.
We didn't notice it.
Is to invite your destruction.
Oh my god. I remember like this other time I even saw one. It was,
look at this.
It looks weird.
Cool.
Coyote.
Spider bites.
That is not no spider bites. Where? Oh, those?
Look, right here.
What do you have in your house, bro? Spiders?
I don't know. So
don't itch it. Don't itch it. Leave it alone.
No, I'm popping it.
That's not good. Boy, pop where it spreads.
I
thought
some other time.
Then just scratch like crazy follows you.
No, but then it actually starts bleeding.
That's good.
It's good when your leg hurts. Oh, dang.
Yeah, that's what I do.
Clearly,
that's my favorite
the mechanical
track,
giant
right?
Still serves a purpose.
Dragon sound.
That's about a word zone.
Yeah, that's that word zone.
Reduce them to dust, fire breather.
Monkey!
I will not be taken by your evil.
Oh boy. How about my way?
Power courses through my veins.
No wonder I should have saved that. That free perk.
Yes.
Nope. Nope, not dying today.
I should be a zombie.
Damn, you go straight up. What was that?
He may be one trick monkey, but he fools the demons time and time again.
No, that ain't true. He can have a heart attack.
Yeah, really.
Yeah.
Perhaps this liquid is ancient.
They're having a hiccup. You can't make her a heart attack. That's what makes her heart.
Yeah. I remember I got in trouble for him fucking reading by a teacher too. He's like, you're not allowed to do that. You're making fun of
me. Kids get wrecked. God, dang, you guys suck at multiplayer. I hate when people be like that.
You don't play zombies. You suck, bro. Just go 1-on-1, okay? Go 1-on-1.
Get wrecked.
You're lost.
Oh my god, I did that to a kid with a PO6. Kid was getting mad. Oh my god, dude, my scopes aren't right today, but...
They said, okay, you can use any sniper.
I said, use any sniper. You can even use the Draken off the dog.
Oh my god, they used... That's what I was
I let him use the Draken. Kids still got whooped.
That's exactly what happened to me, but I was using all of
them. I said, boy, you bud. I hate when kids be doing like they're all good, and once they say that, you know, get ripped, not like Kroka.
And then they're like... It was just something else, man. It was just a bad day.
But yeah, it's just...
These nuts are a bad day for you, too.
Oh, God, I had to take off. Hold on.
Okay. Oh!
Hopefully I can get the rate on my screen.
Did you see what I seen when you crossed
it? Double points! We receive
should
assistance
I just grab it,
from unseen forces once more.
Why, dude? What is so good? I hate how noobs like that. Like, dude, yeah,
I can grab a
local
for like,
but... No, I don't like the regular rig on here.
No, I'm talking about the
dual. I'm gonna trade it and grab it.
No.
I'm gonna grab it and trade it. I'm gonna grab it and trade it.
But now Elsa 4C.
No, this is my favorite gun.
Fears. I do not fear the dragon.
That's a lot.
Oh my god!
I'd be like
oh
when
my
I get
god,
like.
Quick scope, baby! 360 no scope, Illuminati! Gotta get the camera!
What? Something just went viral. You can't catch me, man, and a baby. Dude, I'm pretty sure you wanna fight. I'm pretty sure you wanna fight. You wanna fight? Okay.
If you subscribe, you can get lessons to eat
chicken.
Idiot.
I'm muy on a vlog hot chocolate.
Look, I'll give you lessons how to eat booty. I know how to do that.
You are merely
my
ashes.
Booty boy,
soon
you'll
be dispersed by the wind.
Ah.
That's
pretty weird, but they won't see. I told Bobby to give me the charger.
Hold on.
Yo, it's Chris on here. Already know. Taking over.
No, you're not.
For 1 minute. Oh, yeah. So. Well, anyways, just waited for him to plug in the charger.
Kobe, let me do one. After him.
Alright, commentate.
He's back.
What do you mean? Yeah, make a video?
So,
let's see.
Stay tuned, guys, you know?
Stay tuned.
Share this with your friends.
If you do it, you get 1,000 cents.
I'll give you a...
Psych!
Oh my god, my friend Darkside.
Penny!
Sorry guys, we just waited for the computer to turn on.
No, don't join Crackside.
No, that's my friend.
I don't care.
He's in my clan.
Tell him no, not now.
My clan is Panda.
Tell him no, not now. I'm doing something with my cousin and
my family. Hey, Darksider, I can't. I'm making a video right now. I can't. Sorry, bye.
Hey, Chris.
Sorry guys about that. Some kid was trying to join my party.
Ow, Charlie! Ow!
Ayo, this is Chris.
Chris, crackhead.com.
Comment what games, like,
broccoli.
What games you guys would like to see. Oh my god.
And y'all take this?
I don't want to listen to broccoli trees, boy. I can't even hear anything.
Oh yeah, I forgot to. Hey. Hey, mama, would you like to
Stop.
That's cool. No, I can get it back. That's what they are. And I need this gun to survive the high round. If I had a vehicle, I would have been in charge of that PTSD. I think I'm stuck right now. Maybe one of that thing for you. This is my favorite song, guys. Yeah, I like it too. Go check it out. It's Pumped Up Kicks remix.
Oh, you're dying. Oh, what?
No lie. Oh my god! No! See this. I'm about to cuss this dude out. No, I ain't about to do that. Never mind, man. I ain't about to cuss him out.
But
bro.
So, like, can I go?
Post it.